You got to stay. And see, sometimes people will look at you. Let's look at you and say, it look like that should have bothered you. But you can look at them. Said, I will keep me in perfect peace with my mind stayed on me. sad? Why are you so fearful? Why are you so fearful? I'm gonna ask all of y'all in this season. Some of you may be, some of you might not be. But I'm gonna ask you all in this season. Why are you so fearful? Why? Is it because of what you heard? Is it because of what you see on the daily news? Is it because somebody has said something to you and got you afraid? But faith put fear to rest. I said, faith puts fear to rest. He said, why are you so fearful? Don't you have any faith at all? Do you have any faith at all? Now, when somebody approach you all, say, I'm not afraid, but I'm cautious. It's a difference of being afraid and cautious. If you go out here walking, I ain't gonna wear no mask. You exposing yourself to the enemy, because the enemy has said this. Oh God, I feel this. But you know what? When time comes, God gonna send it back where it came from. But we have to endure until the end. Let me tell you about endurance. Endurance, you gather information on yourself when you endure. Endure gives you finish it. To finish strong. Come on, point at yourself. Say, I'm gonna finish. I'm gonna finish strong.
Thank you.
believer. Everybody say that. You are chosen. You are chosen for the time. This is the best opportunity to witness to people that don't have Jesus. You can't be there in physical, but use the advantage of media.
Stop the pipeline up from the post office.
they're trying to stop information from getting to the people of God. How do we survive through the mail system that's set in place? The devil is alive. Causing somebody to stop and take up all the mailboxes. That's nobody but the devil. But guess what? We still gonna get the message from the messenger.